While raking in more than $1 million from his family real estate business, Jason Miaris voted to protect landlords over renters and homeowners. It's sleazy and wrong. And there's more. Miaris voted against health care and protecting people with pre-existing conditions. Miaris even voted to let abusers who violently attack their own families buy guns. Jason Miaris isn't looking out for us. He's looking out for himself.
I'm Mark Herring, candidate for Attorney General, and I sponsored this ad.